In today's world, trade is the largest of global markets, supply chains, which includes competing brands, quality standards, movement of goods across borders, business regulations, cutting-edge skills and services. All these activities match up to make a difference. What is behind the headlines? What impact does it actually have on people's daily lives? How can we develop programs that will support countries to get ahead on trade? Trade activities are getting people to act on the agenda of improving trade globally. Agencies and development partners are supporting countries in their roadmaps for change. It's building strong foundations and helping governments bridge to more support. Business Focus takes a closer look at every step involved in the aspect of trade, from identifying, buying, selling, and distribution of goods and services to various parts of the world. Find out from the people themselves what is happening in the daily trading activities and how they go through the hurdles in achieving greatness. From the fields, factories, gardens, markets, and to the consumer.
Family within Saib Big Market, and they talk to businessmen, and today, as we know, say the program now for promote local Sierra Leonean business them, bring them come to now, let una see some of the crafts and the things that we they do inside Business Focus. Well, as I tell you, we're inside Big Market, and they talk to people them, as I tell you earlier, they will tell you everything that the business the way that they do, and you know, witness some of the things they say, how their business are able to help them for let them able for strive. Well, we there with we brother man, we go show with them. What's your name, sir?
A name Almami Kamara, but then can call me Chief Almami.
Okay. Well, this now Chief Almami Kamara, and in a craftsman, they sell most of the things that we they see back of we. Then they sell them. So let we start, Chief Almami. Tell me about like their business here. We they do so.
Well, them business here what they do. I tell go thank you. Don't do them for the past from 1987. From that time they to now, and I don't want picking. They educate them. Some of them they college. Some of them they do other different things them. So I tell go thank you. That's how they.
Well, some people want for know like the things that really they be with. Now you they do them, now you they carve them, or you they go buy them for cancer.
Well, some of them now we they carve them, some of them who they buy you can't do finishing. And some of them are finished already, finished product who they buy. You can't put them for sale.
Okay. Well, now let me look at how you they get them in there. For Musa and Musa you can go away able to get some of that in there.
Well, some of them, we go meet the cover them, like area like them, up the mountain called them hillside. So now they carve them. Some of them, they cow them for we now. So now we can buy them. Then the one who they go buy to the cover them, then now we they can finish them. They will put them now at the table.
When you talk about finishing, what do you mean?
Well, the finishing, when they don't carve, with the shine paper, fine. Then we get some thing that we put on them before we polish them now. We polish them, we shine them, like how you see them in the background. So we don't shine them, they will put them now for sale.
Now, we don't say for do that kind of business here. Now, one way at times it can be very difficult for you get the material, let you get the things. You know, tell me, like, when are some of the constraints and we can go to forget some of that here?
Well, this one is Boku, because some tick then they pass to go buy them. Then tick their work in then and then compound them. Oh, you want to make them work for you. If they go there, you go talk to the person, we get the tick. We then inside in yard. Then we talk price, we buy them, Then they already work now. You go there, you go chopper, you work. So after that, we pay them. Then we can't do the finishing now.
Well, let's look at the economy benefit of some of the things here. You know, how una can buy them, how much una can go buy, like, and also how much una can sell if una they make profits.
Well, this business here, this tourism business here, you know, can get fixed price. Okay. But I see the thing no more, they determine no more, then it give you price. So now, so no more. And now the business, you know, they get on like our first 10 tourists and they come meet we. And they want, and some of them come purposely for can't help we. So any price we tell them, you go, if they tell you, you say, I come for help now. We now they work Tinder now in our country. And when they come, that Tinder would then they work in the country now in they want. You say because they don't work at the old world, then they see different arts them. If you then can't see different arts in our way, they make other country, then they say no, this not where. So now for that more would they help we brother the way they carve them here, for go buy to them, then we can do the finishing, then we put them for sale.
Okay, let's talk about the price of them things here now. Mm. The smallest thing are almost you go sell them, if possible ones.
Well, let we say like Kyolda, so who they make, like 10,000, like then small one here. Yeah. Then this now lion mask, small lion mask. You can sell on 10,000 leons. You see? Then I know the smallest one, okay, who they sell. Although we can get some culture there, who we can build. The small one are then 5,000.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you want to say like you're not able for do so many things inside this particular business?
Of course, because the team force who I don't do, why I don't educate me on picking them force. I born they are able for educate them all. You see? So then it helped me more. Then other things than they were I don't do, I get outside the lady now, why not they pay rent. And so I tell God thank you for that.
Let me look at the economic part of this particular business. How are you able to help the country, for let the country able to grow?
Well, Iboku, because we see tourists and they come at this country, not for anything, but for we culture, then they come. Because they don't see different culture than a different country then. So they want to compare whose culture we reach. And you see they have some music then, the way then they sing. They see some cultural music then. They really know see this now from Susu side, from Guinea, yeah, or from Nigeria, all that thing. And they, so now they think then they would try for improve. Like we now so we get Go Boy, we get Fale, all that stuff then they will get in at this country. Yeah.
Okay.
So they want to see them culture then they, and they want to see the thing, the carving self. We relate to that culture day.
Okay.
Yes.
So that's some of the things that they don't have for the toys and car inside.
Yes.
They don't have for the, you know, when I sell the country image.
Yeah, exactly.
In terms of promoting the culture aspect of this particular business.
Yeah.
Well, let's look at what's in our relationship with the tourism sector. What's in our relationship with that? When I don't get any way the way the government don't able to come and help una.
Well, now they are the sorriest part in this country. They don't value the people the way they make, let the culture improve. From who they now, who they go to them, but they know they can't to we.
Okay.
For help we. You see? Even this CPR way come, then they share money all over the place. From the tourism sector, all this. But they know they can't have your aid.
Okay.
Then they can't register. We say we want help now, but nothing. We know they see them. So we say, government, they know they take we like, say we are important people, the way they improve the economy in this country. You see, because when tourists come, you know they can buy, you know they buy and sell. Now for come look we own culture, and for can't left money now, so and I believe say we they play a great role for that side, for lay, you know, for improve the economy in this country. But government no get with time at all. No minister of tourism, no can I, they say, I can't see you now. or government person can I you say I can't see the culture now so but now the name no more like this market here now the oldest market in this country and we believe say yeah for be don't be tourist center say for yeah if you tourist then can I force them for begin then for cow them before any side because yeah. We get all thing waiting the waiting say who they make now from Garana or to Dentia always you they see now so now we they make them now so but government not the try for improve me at all. Not they promote me at all.
Okay, in one word, what do you want for tell the government?
Well, still, at the appeal to the government, we, if we come to culture business, we see them, they can't take we, they care we go on the other side, eh? Now there were other countries there, like we say, like Ghana, so now, then they promote them culture, particularly this art and craft side. And they promote them, even when they can, oh, they get something at stadium, you can see them books them. Mm. Now the government, they pay for them. For Canada, for can exhibit them, product them. So we say, now that we want, let we government take that stand, they let them promote we. We not get something for say, we get money for do that. But if the government can, we aid, we able to do what you want to see so. We able to do more pass what you want to see so. And now that they appeal to government, let them help we finish in a go, then say na money. So we want to make them help we, let we self help other people them. Like, who say we don't go Guinea now, we didn't have to win now. So even the school bobo then they help them for shine paper no more, then they pay them small thing. Where then they work, where the bobo then come out school. Then they near they say when I can't share paper alone, when I get lunch.
So they say they get something.
Then they get something. All man they get something. You see? So we say now that we want let government can now we eat. Let we self implement them thing and they although we get some of them. I see them other small but they are all they go school. Mm. All they want in the but when school no day, then they can't help way. Let themselves get able to get small thing.
Now they earn
for let them promote themselves.
Okay.
You see?
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Kamara, and we still out now. Mm. Fabul, we still there na big market, and we there at the art and craft section. Usai, we look at stuff them way that they make with hand, and you know, where tourists and they come where they try for buy. We still here, and we will talk to more people them. For Mr. Kamara, we will look for another person where we can tell we about the product them. But meanwhile, Mr. Kamara will come and tell me the price of some of the things that they sell and how possible we will forget them. Yeah? Let's stay tuned for that. And no go, we still around and they do much of them. Mr. Kamara. So, Mr. Kamara, tell me like almost you said some of them things here.
Well, like this one, so now the map of Sierra Leone. Mm. And what would they make now? What would they grow now for it? Now they will advertise now for say we Sierra Leone, we not too lazy people, we can grow something them. So where tourism can come, we they know who's out and they pull them all like put local, Cambia, all inside and then a rice growing area. When they do go, they pull pepper, they boku, although not to pepper no more. We get Falabadi streets, all the new streets, district then. All we put there now.
Okay.
Like Konoso now, na diamond area, now for that we put stone. Then Bo, na Bogari, more, yes. Now in the they pull them more, okay. Get burnt. Now fishing area, now for that we put the fish, the scale, nail, yeah. The scale, the, you see. So all lands here, now they would be waiting to save. Well, like this one, so now, if you want, this now the big one. Get the small one.
The size one day.
Yeah, the size one day.
This is how much is it?
Well, this we can sell on the 100,000.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, well, yeah. let's look at another thing. Let we look at this other carving.
Well, like this one, so we can make like how they say. Now board them. Like how village them they look like. You see this now we ought them.
Mm-hmm.
So you know say then tourists they wouldn't can come now, then ought them more than can like for the one for they don't.
Now
they see. Yes. So now that to the cabinet here, where then they see them now, they know say, oh, this kind here, where then they go to now, then they know say, now this kind here,
from,
go
Sierra Leone.
From Sierra Leone. Now for that, we write Sierra Leone. Okay. And we get the other and they will write greetings from Sierra Leone. You see?
Okay, well, let's look at the Afaf Babu.
Well, this, as they see like them Babu here, we get some of them where then they say, see no evil here, no evil, speak no evil.
Okay.
So that's. They show you now, say, when you see, what you see, you want for set.
When you want set, you eye for luck.
You eye for luck.
And so, all, for cock.
Yes, all anything and the. And then see how they tell them now, say, we get anything and the.
Okay.
We get anything in a salon now.
Wow.
So now that's what they try for portrait.
Okay.
You see?
And so, we get another map there, within the up. Yes. Map of salon, like this one we show you just now.
Yeah.
But in there in a bigger form.
Yeah.
We get the other way they show salon, yeah. Liberia, and the Atlantic Ocean.
Yeah.
And you know, so many things, and then we get another boat there.
Yeah.
This now like like a catch box, like I don't know which one is. Yeah. I call this.
This na trinket box. We get you chain then the others
are packed
in there for put them
inside. The jewelry.
Yeah, jewelry, yeah.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
And this is for okay.
Get fruit bowl. All the different fruits them. This one, all length in and they, this na cola nut. This one we the see so now.
The corn.
Yeah, we get corn. We get pineapple. Yes.
Okay.
We get banana, all length here. We they make them now. Now how they make them?
And another unique one was in we na the back of the turtle.
Yeah.
We I see when I draw the map they also when I label.
Yes.
Now you do them here.
Yeah, this now one woman they do them.
Okay.
Who don't tell them what you they do. Instead, they train some people them because we get the idea. We they cut for on the map and we demarcate the districts then.
Okay.
So that's how they now, instead they get young too much. So they train boku people them. Who get the idea? We they train boku people them because you know finally you dance. So no go like them today.
Okay.
Now for that, we try for improve other people in life.
Let them serve for they, something.
Yeah, for do something.
Wow. Well,
so if the government is able for help, we would they do what thing more than that. So. Is it?
Sure.
So now that's what they appeal to the government. Let them come help we.
Famul as unadoye for Mr. Kamara still a call on the government, and you see as we the stock. Crafts now one way it don't create employment for them, and then for educating picking them and you know do so many stuff themselves, and then for get to say they sleep and all the people against now. Now to go there after year. So themselves need support. They call on the government for the able for come inside and try for support some of the after year whether they do.
Yeah.
With that themselves their life will be able for improve and they will be able for do more. They will be able for sell the country in a very positive way to the outside world. Where tourists and same will come, then we will forgain what they want for do.
Mm-hmm.
Well, family, we still continue with talk and we check other side again. We say we will talk to other people. Well, stay tuned and as always, this is our business focus. Mina George Elliot Sam. Family, welcome again. We still in our big market and we there with Mr. Jibrila. We himself na craftsman and sell some of the crafts them where we see na the back. Mr. Jiwila, welcome.
Yeah, welcome, sir.
Okay. So tell me, like, how much you don't take part in this particular business?
Let's say I don't take 22 years in this business.
Wow.
Yeah.
And a long time.
A long time.
So which number you experience like?
Well, my experience way I don't get in this business a boku. Yeah. Let me say, in the area of we own business where we they do, where they experience something way through the government. We now one experience down the week he only piss me off where I'm knocking gladly, but because we they found out say this business here different countries than they do them.
Sure.
But their own governments, then they sponsor them. Because we don't interact with them, even where we they get exhibition then now the government they sponsor them, pay for them, bring them come.
Okay.
But we know they ever able for go out when they get exhibition. For let we able attend their own exhibition because the government not the sponsor we. And the reason being that we own business not they go out. Now yeah, so no more would they do this business here.
Yeah.
So we know they able to get the finance what we expect for get. Because this business here inside salon, most of now the one the way they come holiday makers and tourists them.
And then they come.
Now then they buy this business.
Okay.
Now when tourists they know they come, we they don't. We they don't. We know they able to make them up.
Okay.
You see? Even one thing way up in just like waiting me brother been to tell me. This corona way come. Boss, them disburse money them where they say for help people them. We now ask on a big market. We now the tourist center, they not give me. And we now one of the people that we suffer the IS. Because when this TS will happen, they short all the flights them.
Sure.
They know they run. Because of that, we know they get business. It reached to a time, 3 to 4 months, we know they can also. We just they can't look in markets until we turn back. Then when the help can now say for help the one they will suffer the great, believe me, we big markets, they know help me.
Wow.
And we they under tourism. Tourism then disburse money to people that we know even at times have they under them. They we way not the most people away for benefit. They're nothing but we. So it really make you not feel good.
Okay.
At all.
Mr. Jiwila, let's look at una business. How you be there before Corona Council? Tell me, like, when are some of the gains that you be get before Corona come?
Well, the gains the way I've been get before Corona come. One, we been they get tourists the way they come. We they get customer there. Because they mean they move how they want.
Okay.
But when Corona come, all lengthen and they stop. And it make we suffer a lot because we get people away we take care of, people away we they feed.
Sure.
So that now one thing now one day. We suffer.
Okay. Well let me look at because the arts and crafts business, now one way plenty people can perceive like say not to something way better. What you go tell people away then can think like that say arts and crafts not to better business than just waiting.
Well, waiting me go tell people about art and craft. For we, art and craft na better thing. Why? I don't spend now 22 years as I say.
Yeah.
I don't born me picking them now. Now I had to take care of them, and I they meet them demands. And I get picking way before say in the college now. Now in 30 years now they do so. And I guess other one the way they do for other thing. And I get thing way I they do way I know I do. Where nobody no go point finger at me say this man here an idle man or this. All this are from art and craft. And I know one day get problem from art and craft. Even though some people them now we own country, then get that belief in say then crafting they are so nothing you know fine.
Yeah.
Yes, evil.
And the passive are evil. Like evil, yeah.
Now ordinary stick. Now how you deal with them? Now, ordinary stick, we get them, we deal with them for 22 years, what they ban them. One day today, nothing happened, or not I am picking or this, that. Because now, ordinary stick, wait till I believe, now seller, they sell them, now we own culture. Now, who they portray for sell them out. Now, seller, they sell them, I don't get anything for do with them. Now, carve them, they cover me, they sit up, not to anything like how some people then can say, pass you get high, or is naive, they able to carve them here, and that's where they practice. We come, we move to people, then they do them. With small this that and where we come we take the footstep. If they learn them how for cover, how for work and this that.
So you said you know, they do them?
Yes, I did do am. I get something they way me they make. Okay. But they, not to all thing they make. Now collective work. They collect from others them. Because you know go say now we tea will do no more knife for sell. Because when people in the camp, they want varieties them.
Yes.
So they do collect thief work. So they collect from others, while as the only way itself they make, put them together, we post in camp, they see variety and choose what he wants.
So over the years, as you know, explain, say, you know, forget some of them, say, and one way challenging, and, you know, government and the count into our aid. Before they left you, wouldn't I appeal like what you want for make in terms of for the tourism sector, we were watching out the Iowa and feel safe for watching?
Well, where TV they appeal? We they appeal to governments. Because now the people the way we say, now they're supposed for help we.
Sure.
Because we're not Sierra Leonean. We no expect America for come for can help we. We believe saying that we own government supposed for help we. So we they appeal to them, let them know say we they now so. Now this business we they do. For let we sell out Sierra Leone culture. And we they expect them say them for help we. When they see something where even walking where exhibition na stadium, we government minister then King Canam stadium, then they buy to foreigners they will come. We get we own culture, we na their own people them. Let me say now we own tax money, then they pay them out. They know they buy to we. We na them for promote we. It's very heartrending. So we want let them know say we dey nayana for the Udena so and for promote saloon culture. So do this business here, so not so small capital for Duam. Because something and they will be for say even the wood yard free tonight, you know they get log when a big wood way one carve. Pass you go up country where you go, they go spend almost days. Sometimes you go buy log way for waiting one carve, load and a trailer, they cause a lot of money. And we're not go able for promote this business pass idea. So if government not come inside for let them finance we.
Okay.
Now I make we product at times seeking they don't. Because their way for finance we like how other countries then they do finance them people their way we improve more and more. They know they can't to be aid. And they know they vika where minister then can come, we can go all make some type na gift, then we go no more say within us. But they know they ever come na us.
Okay.
We na the tourism minister.
Okay, well the tourism minister Memuna Tukrachi Doyegi, from waiting you people they don't say, you know, I believe they were the under you. Now that's they don't say. Well, we go take Mr. Jibril around. He will show you some of the things where they do and how they sell some of the things today. So let we watch and let we go and see what thing then they do. Well, famola, as I tell you now, this now some of the stuff them where Mr. Jibril then they sell now. Yeah, he will tell you about them here small. Mr. Jibril, let me look at this one. This now Bondo Debo way there.
This we call them Festac Max.
Okay. So, Olam, tell me something about that.
Well, like this Festac Max here, so, then different.
Okay.
This, it can portray we own culture. As you see them, so when you see them, they see Bondo Debo face panam.
Yes.
Because here, so, we get Bondo Debo, where women then they deal with, yes, that them Bondo society. Yeah. So, Naomi, they portrait.
Okay.
Yeah. So you get different marks them like this, so na abstract marks.
Yeah, because we just see all
yeah, you know they see the full face. Na abstract. Yeah.
Wow.
So na in this. So
look, we get another one.
Yeah.
I call this one.
Like this, so we call them raffia marks.
Okay.
Out of this raffia marks, yeah.
The man behind the max.
This is raffia max. This raffia max here, we can even use them during the festival time them for dance, celebrate.
Okay.
Yeah, some then they when a Gongoli face you get, we can get a max where they can dance with them. They say Gongoli are fine. Something like that.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Okay, so we can able get, what's not the price of the one?
Like this one, so, like this in price, so, now 250,000.
Okay.
For us. Yes.
Okay.
Now so we can ask for them. But the price then vary. It depends on how the marks the size and the work. Because for marks they take long time for work.
We see another one.
Yeah.
This the bigger one.
This is the bigger one. This like this one, so we can ask like 500 for and so. But negotiable.
Okay.
Because we price and not get price way before say fixed. Na stagnant fixed price.
Okay.
In negotiable okay. Because we na Sierra Leone and them.
Okay.
So we na that we use for bargaining.
And I'll see another unique one. I call this another yeah. Unique one.
All these they are na for stack marks them.
Okay.
Yeah, the only thing in a different design.
Okay.
That this now for eng.
And for eng.
Na yeah. Hanging marks.
Okay.
Yeah.
That for the hotel,
yeah,
want, you know,
stuff like that. Mm.
Okay, well, now that and we get another one,
yeah,
it's a lion.
This one, na lion,
a lion is,
yeah, because why we can build, I mean, we can make lion most of the time because we Sierra Leone, they say na lion,
lion mountain,
mountain.
Yeah, yeah,
so lion. At times, we white man then can come, other people then can come, and they ask for lion. Because it portray we.
Yes.
So now he make most of the time we can carve lion them.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, well, Fambu, that's not that. And we say plenty thank you to you, Mr. Jibrila. And your message, I believe, say, you know, the people that already watch the program, we don't know exactly what's now some of the constraints them and how they're going for Kaisai. Plenty thank you for talk to you.
Yeah, thank you too.
In today's world, trade is the largest of global markets, supply chains, which includes competing brands, quality standards, movement of goods across borders, business regulations, cutting-edge skills and services. All these activities match up to make a difference. What is behind the headlines? What impact does it actually have on people's daily lives? How can we develop programs that will support countries to get ahead on trade? Trade activities are getting people to act on the agenda of improving trade globally. Agencies and development partners are supporting countries in their roadmaps for change. It's building strong foundations and helping governments bridge to more support. Business Focus takes a closer look at every step involved in the aspect of trade, from identifying, buying, selling, and distribution of goods and services to various parts of the world. Find out from the people themselves what is happening in the daily trading activities and how they go through the hurdles in achieving greatness. From the fields, factories, gardens, markets, and to the consumer.
Fambul, we still in a big market and we there with your own brother. Where are you going to introduce yourself? Your name, sir?
I'm Mahmoud Keita.
Okay.
Chairman for the Arts and Crafts.
Okay, this is the chairman for the Arts and Crafts, where Mr. Mahmoud Keita. Mr. Mahmoud, tell me like, how business all look like for now.
Well, the business for now we'll see a better, small. Compared to that COVID-19, that's how we mean get them problem in the all over the world. You know what I mean? Somehow difficult. And I be that thing you mean guys say, you need to meet what's in the house. So I tell you, I tell you, I don't even reach 5 safe. Because we're over 50-something. But during that COVID-19, we don't reach 5 people. Because this is business, actually, we deal with diplomat people. Foreign people, that's why as they can come, brothers and sisters, they can come now from Europe, America, Asia, you know, with foreign embassies there.
Okay.
You know?
Tell me, like, almost say you don't take inside this particular business.
Oh, this business, last year, it's over 40 years because inside this business, you have me born.
Okay.
Yeah. Inside this business, me born.
Okay.
And me daddy, we own strong business, I be McKinney, and we own business center. Me there.
Okay.
But I just come doing after the war, I mean, couch me in Africa, where I can be now.
Okay.
I'm married, I'm born picking and now.
For the same business?
For the same business. I had to get me survival, they feed me picking, other than the university itself. married me woman, everything. I had to take care of my family.
We don't talk to other people, but tell me like how government is support to una for them for this kind of business, since you are the chairman.
Well, actually, at one of the meetings I said, I've just come out to we. I just can't fortunate for coming to help now. But actually, government didn't support you at all. Wow. We get no support from government. Mm. We are in, we don't have for Uber because first in a virtual park committee first.
Yeah.
But during 2004, we this market has been one floor. I mean, we can renovate them. Next time, we can renovate them from there, then can make them to another story upside.
One floor back.
You know? And from there, then pull we and couch we because this is a historical building. See, this is a tourist attractive place. Make a kaya. And we don't kaya, so it's over now. 16 years soon and also. But since then, they get promises from past governments, but no help they get at all. As I tell you, now one of the meetings, and I just come also from 3 months of province. You know?
Okay, let me look like how this business, this art and craft business, they for promote the country to outside world.
Yeah, because like this business here, so actually, it they promote other country there, but we not salary and not value. As me go take.
Okay.
Because I don't travel like Guinea, Mali, Burkina Faso, Nigeria. And they see how this business on the boom the economy of other countries.
Yeah.
But the queen also, actually my brother, then they ever take we serious. You know? That's what we go see.
Okay.
Because last see this business here, if you wait man, then the wait man and okay, missionaries, and then foreign missionaries, then foreign with investors then come. Then come by. Brother, who they now so for buy them here, very, very difficult. And once in some of we then they take we like any low standard somebody who they sell them business and also some man they take we.
Yeah, sure.
Even when they come with some foreign people and ask SSF now the same thing.
Mm.
Instead of the help we, then we get high price from the people there. Then we will charge the people and they even degrade we say, hey boy self, no can't give the deposit this and that, then say any. Something like that say any. And this like the international world, we don't see where people and they go like the trade fair then so. International trade fair there. We all that country there. Then they make money.
Mm.
And when they make their money, then they country and they can invest them.
Sure.
But the queen also, they don't even consider we say for good by the international trade fair.
Okay.
Instead of them, they go to other people there. Okay. I'm not go fear for Tokam at all.
Okay. Well, Fabul, this Mr. Mahmoud, we in the chairman for the arts and craft section. Now this particular big market where we don't talk to us, so I don't hear you from what you don't say that they need more support from government and you know they need more support and from even with the cigarette unions and stuff where they can do business with them. You know, not for can't guide them down, but now for come and help the letter SF for make way and make ends meet of what you they get. Mr. Mahmoud, we're glad to talk to you.
Plenty, thank you. Thank you very much, my welcome.
Okay, Fabul, we still continue with the worker. And we will go around and talk to other people and see whether they do all that in them. Well, Fumble, as we tell now, still they're in a big market here. And when they look at the craft section today, where big markets get. Well, we do with Mr. Mohamed Kamara, but the popular name where everybody know for Mr. Ba. Well, Mr. Ba, welcome to the program.
Thank you.
Tell me some more thing about your business.
Well, me now, Mohamed B. Kamara, as the man don't introduce me, we call my name now Ba. Some people can call me Inspector Ba. Yeah. Me now, a trader, finisher of this art and craft, who na the CISO. And I don't get into this business for the past 30 or more years. Since I did primary school, they helped me, big brother. Who they do this business by then and they go to Trinity Boys School.
Okay.
So since they sit me common entrance by then, selective.
Mm-hmm.
Then 1987. Yes. I go na government local secondary school. I sit me O level 92-93 academic year. From there I get for end me schooling. I can't embark into the business now proper.
Okay.
So I don't need to run since then, 10 and day. adding into as an apprentice. Now mean a boss man for myself.
Okay.
Yes.
So
then a brief introduction for myself. Yeah.
So tell me like how you can get that stuff there.
Well, we get from different sources. Yes. We get from people locally. We get some from other African countries. Then, yeah, because this now art, it not just depend on your own art in your country. You get the imports on things and from other countries. Then forget let you get a mixture.
Okay.
Yeah, but majority 90% of what you they sell now from we own country.
Wow.
Yeah.
And we see so many wonderful work there.
Yeah.
You know, we get forest. We get Usai Pekin and the Dars,
yeah.
Uma and the Tots,
yes.
Wood, Uma Old Banana, you know, Village. You know, what are they doing there?
Well, basically, we they do and we get a boss man there because we save the land. Then see how we sell, but we put in there.
Okay.
You want, you know, we do one or everything.
Wow.
Something in there, yes, you get forget from other people there, who all they do the same business, yes. So until then, they will say they learn or they understand from company them.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, that's okay. How they do the things.
And how this business story will help you?
Well, I will say Alhamdulillah. As Muslim, we believe in everything for say Alhamdulillah. No matter waiting, it's not easy, but we tell Allah thank you. Because for late day into this business, you don't want beginning day, you able for school them. You God able help you forget. So you said they lay you in. For tell Allah thank you. The business no to how would they expect them? Would they get them? Do. But Alhamdulillah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we talk to other man them where they talk say like we're not able to get support from no other source like just from our own pocket or our loved ones them where they go help in our half. How to use that?
That one day that the hard fact. We since we join this business from brother then we will be any inheritance from. One day we'll not get government support. One day no private entity no ever come now we aid Naya even. Even this money, when they say cash transfer, when give people this BNB, then card they register all man. We are the vulnerable people. We will be say now business na international market. If people they no call, they call the COVID day na the world. So if people they no call, I will not sell. Pass holiday makers then car or tourists them or missionaries then come in that they go can they help you. Saloma, no government person, you know, they see Kaya for say, I can buy. Then see Allah go pinam use. Then prefer when them exhibition they day na stadium, wo Ghanaian and they come, Nigerian and they come, now they hand and they go buy. But for say then they can, we use it for buy to we. It's not easy. Yeah. I know say now they can help in a free one.
Okay, well, let's talk about the prices. That big drawing up here now, how much you go sell also?
Well, and we own no get fixed price like yeah. Hotels. We would charge like grand day, we charge 650,000.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's negotiable. It depends on how you are able for talk. We go we get to outside with the limit them. So we say no go below.
Like where una can do them during the una the portray things and but the country.
Of course, yes.
Just vision.
No, we the portray most things are the portray for the country.
Okay.
But something out of your own thinking imagination, you the
draw.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
We look at like this one, outside the woman, the Pekin and Church banana.
Yes, exactly.
This is a pure village.
Na village sceneries. Okay. This is not like then Luma. People are already come on at the village for Canada, Luma.
Okay.
For good sell. Then get them product there, don't put in banana there, bobo, into the mango, the other person get the bully, opa my depa, the wood day. Now sell them they go for good sell, for let them go get a daily a living.
Okay, well now look at customer care. Now one way plenty people can get problem over whether they do business. Yeah. How una reception to customers?
Well, I no go say 100% correct because we na mortal man there. We must get we ups and downs. But we they do we best for try for satisfy our customers because the customer na we priority. Without them, nothing say we will do business.
Okay.
So now they na priority. Now they always we give preference to.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, well, the camera will point to you now. Let you go able to show people them. You market and tell them how you sell them.
No, okay. This is a painting of a man and a woman in a village. This man, a fisherman, you see the hook where he don't send at the water. He don't catch the fish. Now the fish, they try to come up with soup. The woman in the pan cuts the wood for go prepare the fire so that they can cook for their daily food.
This so how much you go selling?
This one would charge 120,000.
Okay.
Yes, but the selling price now 80,000.
Okay.
That's what they sell.
Let we look at another wonderful one.
This now greeting from Sierra Leone. This you can give somebody like who they come, or where you go for go pay a visit outside country. You go present this as a gift from Sierra Leone. Where they give tell how do to the person where you go meet. Okay. So now the woman told him in fruit them. They go to the market for go sell. They just come out best na the garden. They see this na the nephew also. So now they go for go sell.
Let me look at another. This thing, I always assume, but yeah. I don't even know what thing I use.
This now worry. A worry now, so we call them. I don't know what thing I order local name. Yes. The American man working camp, then can call them Mankala.
Mankala.
Yes, but now worry. Now very important game and it very popular. Of course, now it is to the internet. Even you can able go on the internet, able browse, they see and they.
So how do they play?
Well, now two-sided game. Now two people and they play. It hard for explain though. You take you some time for explain. Once you see how people and they play.
Okay.
Yes, but it hard for explain. For explain and so no more. You know too easy. Okay. But if you see them, you look out two people and they play. It go able to catch the joke.
Well, I'll turn the attention now.
Yes.
That lion painting, how much you they sell that for?
That one day, now 450,000. Wow. That's how they sell that one day.
Okay.
Of course, until all know, say Salon, a lion mountain, and this now we symbol, now we emblem, now Ndidi.
Okay.
So they try for show, we country say this now lion mountain. So they make the face of the lion.
Okay.
We say lion, now the pride of the jungle.
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
And we got another beautiful scene under.
Like that one day, it is try for show you a food sufficiency. You they see in a banga, na people and put so out in their best per mile. Yes. They see the banga, the local way, that's the local way, not to the white man way. And the local way, now the steps and all they see so old and they harvest banga from for get per mile. So now they see so up yonder.
We see another one here.
Yes.
We say get big stick them, you know.
Yes, this now like them now tongue with a seaside view. This now the seaside you they see. Then trees and they now them and grove them. We say them fish then they go for go lay egg for long go get fish then at the country.
Okay.
But that man is still there, they pan fishing. They bait the fish then small. As you see I but you no more. ain't no catch here to the hook they don't at the water.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. They wait for catch the fish there.
Okay, plenty thank you to you, but before we go, what's now your appeal you want to make to government?
Well, we just want the government pay attention to we don't need suffer, honestly speaking, we don't need suffer, we don't want they get help. And we serve now part of Sierra Leone and them. We they do this, now we they promote the country. This they make income, they come, foreign exchange, they happen at the country. If they invest in tourism, tourism in turn invest in the people and what they do, the things and what tourists and they admire at. I think say the economy go fine, not all turn no more dam on other things. This now things and what people they admire. Any big person who can at this country go and foresee salon a culture.
Yeah.
So then where they want them for the cow them. The other thing back, they can get exhibition. They one of the most art trending thing now one day. We now who they do this work. Now we Sabia, now we go able to explain more about how somebody go able to tell them he know exactly what you know they do. But whenever they say the international trade fair, billahi, before that they go come, they buy one culture, two culture, three culture, two now. Cheap. Then go get put then at the place where they do the exhibition. Sometimes what you see, what's the flag go there in a Ghanaian flag, but Sierra Leone Butu. That's what they do, they know they care go nobody from here, who na Salon man, who they into this business. Like we want them at big market, you go say okay, so on the other side and they bought nobody. The tourism will command them, then people them, or any other body will get affiliation with them. And then they take for care group exhibition, which is very, very bad. We now we they do this, now they suffer power, now we know how to explain to them about and to people them.
Okay.
But at the end of the day, if they get exhibition, they left at the end.
Yeah.
You know, makes sense. What you would want to say anything about this, you go able to go tell with man say, now nah, this they represent, now nah, this mean now, so are they take for maker. That makes sense.
So you appeal.
You see, we appeal now for let government pay attention to them thing and day. One says, so the minister they won't consult, let them go they can yeah, let them say can see what thing they happen now, yeah, so that they go able to know the constraints the world they get. So until then they will they talk, so you know then carry them they take them, let's say not to better talk.
Okay.
But now the important talk they talk, so then for they consider we don't that money that 1,309,000 will they give, not they forget about that and they will. They make you feel pain, me what they talk to you, so now where okay, laddie? now the Western rural. The day what they say for long kaya pay 50,000 euros at cross some. For let a church a bike for normal land no go late and come. And they are 10 and net, they register all man out this rejection. Nobody they no register. 10 to today.
Okay. Well, then, the one way they're responsible go down actually and listening to you, right? Yeah. That now the concern of we've got Mr. Ba, when I'm Mohamed Kamara, they na big market here, they sell crafts them. Well, Fabo, we still have the program and we will continue more interview.
In today's world, trade is the largest of global markets, supply chains, which includes competing brands, quality standards, movement of goods across borders, business regulations, cutting-edge skills and services. All these activities match up to make a difference. What is behind the headlines? What impact does it actually have on people's daily lives? How can we develop programs that will support countries to get ahead on trade? Trade activities are getting people to act on the agenda of improving trade globally. Agencies and development partners are supporting countries in their roadmaps for change. It's building strong foundations and helping governments bridge to more support. Business Focus takes a closer look at every step involved in the aspect of trade, from identifying, buying, selling, and distribution of goods and services to various parts of the world. Find out from the people themselves what is happening in the daily trading activities and how they go through the hurdles in achieving greatness from the fields, factories, gardens, markets, and to the consumer.
Family, welcome again to the program, and the program is still on our business focus. We're going in and take the currency, the exchange rates. When we come back, we're going to try to wrap up the program. Welcome again to the program. Well, now so we go end the program today inside Big Market. So we're able to talk to people and when they do craft work and you don't hear from which they don't say. Well, make out the program, Mina George Elliot Sam and my cameraman we make una able to see the program today na Samoa Kabu. And to my executive producer, Mr. Philip Neville, and to all my producers, Yesi Alloway and Leonora Jara. So till next week, Mina George say tata. God bless you, and let we come together, make Salon and promote Salon.
Sectionalism.
Oh yeah.
Favoritism.
That's right.
Easy man's key.